Okay, so the first thing you need to do is click here, click settings, click system, click about, click advanced system settings, then click settings under performance, click advanced, click change, then check this off at the top, then click custom size. In the first one, type in 1024. In the second one, multiply 1024 with how many RAM you have. I have 8 gigs of RAM, so let's bring out the calculator. Click search, type in calculator, then click it, type in 1024, then click the multiply button and type in how many gigs of RAM do you have. I have 8, so I'm gonna put 8, and then let's see, I need to put in this number. So I got this number, come back here and type it in just like this, then click set, press OK, click apply, OK.